What the hell is going on? Where's our air support? Get those forward guns going. Why aren't those rear batteries firing? Somebody get General Wilson on the horn!
Colonel Fury.
Doom, I'll have your head for this.
I have little time for your petty threats, Colonel. Surrender your ship now, or I shall destroy it.
Not on my watch.
This is a priority alert to all metahumans. UNN Alpha requests immediate assistance.
Thor, take care of those gunships. Spider-Man, draw them towards the stern.
Sure thing. I just love being the target.
Wolverine, you
do it, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
Machine? How dare you strike the son of Odin?
Show off. Excuse me, is this the ferry to Staten Island? Use some help. That dude scares me.
What are you girls looking at?
Gentlemen, this is Colonel Nick Fury. I'm on the main bridge, but I'm not sure how long I'll last. Get here ASAP. Fury out.
else wants them?
Hoping to catch someone being a hero. Look, I'm working for the biggest group of villains this world has ever known. The Masters of Evil! That's the best part of all. We're led by the man himself. If you only knew. 'Cause Doom's got a plan that's gonna shake the heavens. You wanna get tough, punk? Good, give me your best shot.
Thanks for responding to my SOS so quickly. The Helicarrier's under attack by a group of supervillains called the Masters of Evil. And to make matters worse, they're led by Victor Von Doom. My thoughts exactly. It's not important. I told you it's not important.
Colonel Fury, this is the Black Widow. The Masters of Evil have activated the launch cycle of our nuclear missiles.
Help is on its way, Black Widow. Fury out. Team. Just one of those missiles could level an entire city. Failure is not an option. You have to.
Let's hit him hard and make it hurt.
Affirmative.
Aye.
All right.
You
The only way to stop those missiles from firing is to destroy the consoles that control them.
Yes.
Bub. Mess.
I like this.
Got it.
Chance against the God of Thunder.
Well, 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 aren't you just an impressive bunch of heroes? Too bad my good buddies Daredevil and Elektra weren't with you. You wouldn't be trying to stop the nuclear missile I just launched, would you? Hey, if the boss wants me to launch a missile at a heavily populated city, I do it. Sorry, I can't. And even if I did step aside, there's nothing you could do. I choose, or else. You're gonna be...
My health runs low.
Let's go.
yeah! I'm the best at what I do.
Well done. Missile harmless, self-destructive. Averted a nuclear disaster. Bullseye was there. Your deal must really be serious about recruiting talent.
Colonel Fury, the Masters of Evil are attacking our stabilizing engines. There's too many for me to stop alone.
Black Widow, do not engage the enemy. I want you out of there immediately. Team, double time it and save that engine.
That was my fault, I'm afraid. Fortunately, I was not harmed.
Black Widow, I specifically ordered you not to engage the enemy.
I am sorry, sir. It was unavoidable.
Very well. At least you're safe. Team, you have to stop the enemy from destroying the engine. If they're successful, the helicarrier is finished.
Iron Man.
New Avengers!
Are we battling supermodels this time?
All right.
Got it.
All right.
If you say so.
Yes.
Thanks for setting us free. Being trapped in our own rooms was kind of an embarrassing situation. Good luck. Be careful.
Messing with. I don't have enough power. I don't have enough power.
This one's down. next?
You could give up.
Winter Soldier, give up. I'm here to stop you from destroying the helicarrier engines.
Captain America, can't say it's good to see you again.
You have dealt with this fool before?
Oh, yeah. Cap and I go way back, don't we, buddy?
Winter Soldier, please. Stop this before the helicarrier is destroyed. Thousands of lives will be lost.
Sorry, no can do. I've got my orders. You of all people understand that, don't you?
I'll fight you if I have to.
Then what are you waiting for? Let's see what you got, old man. A little carried away, but we're on it. Lower the force fields and let's clear out of here.
It is lucky for you we must depart. I was just getting warmed up.
Follow. They're as predictable as the sunrise.
Come then, heroes. Follow us a bit further.
Here. Now you've had it.
Yes. Let us see how you fare against this force.
Thank you.
This one's out.
Too late. In a matter of moments, the Winter Soldier will have unlocked the security code for this gun. Then, we shall fire it into the engine.
Don't you understand? You can't defeat the Masters of Evil. We're just too powerful. Abandon ship while you still can.
He has a plan that will give us all enough power to live like kings for an eternity.
Quiet, Chen. You've already said too much.
Ah! It does not matter. They will not live to tell anyone.
Why don't we make sure of that?
No!
There's no time to waste. The Masters of Evil have unleashed some huge creature that's attacking our primary engines. If it succeeds, we're all dead.